So this is Serena Deeb's against Thunder Rosa for the AEW Women's title. Crossface by Thunder Rosa. I believe after this match we've got three more matches. And that's the AEW World Tag Team title match, the triple threat match. And the Anarchy in the Arena match between the Jericho Appreciation Society and the Blackpool Combat Club, Eddie Kingston, Santana and Ortiz, and of course the main event, Hangman vs CM Punk for the AEW World title. Double clothesline, taking each other out. Double foot stamp on the back of Serena Deeb. Thunder Rosa, Death Valley Driver. 1, 2, kick out. Going for a figure four. There's a figure four there. They're just slapping each other in the face. I just hope in future AEW pay-per-views they don't do as much matches, because this is like altogether they're doing 13 matches. I don't know if they've done this many before, not that I know of. Oh. One, two. Thunder Rosa gets the foot on the rope. Let's go for that. Serena Deeb's got that submission in. I think that's the bad leg as well. There you go, pull him back to the center. Serena turns Thunder Rosa over. I can think of detox once again. Yeah. Oh, powerbomb. We've seen too many power bombs this pay-per-view. Nice mission by Serena Deeb. And Thunder Rosa gets the ropes.
Surprise, that's a struggle. It's not going to be a match. Deep the hands
going for detox again. No. Oh, one, two, kick out. Roundhouse kick by Thunder Rosa. Serena Deeb's going to the top row. Thunder Rosa gets there first. Looking for a superplex now. And a headbutt. There's a superplex. But she holds on. She holds on. Or she's going for the finisher. One, two, three. Thunder Rosa retains the women's title. She deserves that win after that battle. Thunder Rosa retains the women's title.